Start and record treatment. From the home page, select Start and Record Treatment. In the right corner, select the person icon. Select a patient. Now, select the tooth icon. Select the tooth you will be working on. You can enter the different information that goes along with this now or at the end of the procedure. Select OK. Now, select the icon with the three files. Here, you will select a preset file system or sequence, or select a custom file sequence you have already set up. You will see that the file system or sequence you selected appears. The speed and torque settings are pre-programmed for each file. You can adjust these on the fly during a procedure. Adjustments will not affect your settings within your systems or sequences. To begin the procedure, press the Start-Stop button on the motor handpiece. You can see that this starts the rotating of the file. With the real-time torque monitoring feature, as you apply torque, you're going to see these torque levels go across the screen. Within the Start and Record Treatment function, it's recording all the various torque levels. When I'm done with this particular instrument, I can simply move forward in my file sequence to my next instrument. I can do this by swiping to the next file within the app or pressing the multi-function button on the motor handpiece to move to the next instrument. If I press the multi-function button twice, quickly, it goes backwards. You can go back and forth through files during the course of the procedure without even touching the screen on the iPad. Once you have moved to the next file within the app, you will want to switch out the file within the motor handpiece. Once the treatment is complete, stop the recording. Next, confirm that you would like to stop treatment. You will then see the treatment report. The graph icon shows the different torque levels. You can see the different values that were recorded based on the different files that were used during the procedure. You'll also have the ability at this time to add information to the treatment notes. To do that, select the tooth icon, select the tooth worked on, and enter your information you would like to include in the treatment report. The treatment report will be saved to the app under the patient ID, or you can email a PDF of the report by selecting the mail icon. The Start Treatment option on the homepage is the same as the Start and Record Treatment option. However, with Start Treatment, you do not have the ability to record the procedure, create a treatment report, or tie the procedure with a patient ID.